Let's talk about one of the powerful features of DaVinci Resolve, PowerGrades. PowerGrades are pre-built no-tree structures for DaVinci Resolve. PowerGrades can give you a certain color grade, or they can be designed as presets for certain effects, including DaVinci Resolve OFX plugins. Using PowerGrades as a colorist or a filmmaker is a great way to save time, as well as give your footage a high-quality look. Installing PowerGrades is straightforward. In the color page, go up to the gallery in the top left, and in the PowerGrades 1 folder, right-click, select import, navigate to wherever you have your DRX and DPX files, and import them. Supposedly, one of these files is the PowerGrade file and the other one is the thumbnail file. But honestly, I've imported both files individually and was able to apply the PowerGrade to my shot with either file. Applying a PowerGrade is even easier. You can double click on the PowerGrade thumbnail to append the PowerGrade, which means it will be added after whatever node you have in your node tree. You can also click and drag on top of a node to replace that node. To create and save a PowerGrade, right click on whichever clip has a node tree that you want to save and select save still. Remember to save stills into PowerGrade albums and not stills albums so that you'll have access to them across all of your projects. If you accidentally saved a still into a stills album instead of a PowerGrades album, you can just click on the thumbnail and drag it into your PowerGrades folder. To export PowerGrades for sharing, right click on the PowerGrade thumbnail and select export, then save it wherever you need to. After exporting, you will find a DRX and DPX file. Whether you're just sharing the PowerGrade or selling them online, make sure to include both files. Organizing PowerGrades is also very simple. You can right-click anywhere on this sidebar and select Add PowerGrades Album. Double-click on the album name to rename it. You can create as many albums as you'd like. PowerGrades are much more flexible and allow for more control as compared to LUTs. While good quality LUTs are still a great option for creating looks and different effects, because of the non-destructive nature of PowerGrades, you're more likely to get a better quality result. So keep using LUTs if you've got some good quality ones. But when you're online looking for color grading assets, remember that as a DaVinci Resolve user, you can use PowerGrades and add them to your arsenal as a filmmaker or a colorist. You can check out my growing library of PowerGrades via the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching this mini masterclass on PowerGrades. Subscribe for more quick tutorials on DaVinci Resolve, and I'll see you on the next one.